Hello my dear friends, in this video we will going to learn the entropy balance of a system, and in this time the system will defined, and this what is the system? So as we know that if there is a closed system, no mass flow across the its boundary, that means no mass flow across the boundary, no mass flow across the boundary. So what is the entropy balance? Entropy balance, what is that? S entropy in, entropy out plus entropy generation is equal to entropy S of the system, right? So what is that? For a closed system, this transfer is due to heat only, right? So what is that? So if there is a heat only, so if this is your net entropy transfer, so if there is a summation of qk by Tk plus S generation is equal to delta S of system, and this is equal to S2 minus S1. So this is for closed system. This is for closed system. Closed system, right? So what this says that the entropy change of a closed system, hence entropy change of the closed system, entropy change of a closed system during a process is equal to the sum of the net entropy transfer, the net entropy transfer through a system boundary by heat only, and the entropy generated within the system boundary, right? So this is your entropy balance for a closed system. Now take one example, is that example number first, adiabatic process. That means a system is closed and the process is adiabatic, so there is no heat transfer. So S generation is exactly equal to delta S of the system. That means S2 minus S1 for what? Adiabatic system. So if the process within the process is irreversible, so the adiabatic irreversible process entropy always increase. If the process is within the system is reversible, so S generation is zero, so entropy reversible adiabatic process always isentropic process, so adiabatic closed system. So this is for adiabatic closed system, right? Now, example number second is that isolated system. That means surrounding, and if this is a system taken together, this is called isolated system. So this is called isolated system, right? So for this system, there is no any transfer of heat and no transfer of mass. So this is your closed adiabatic closed system. This is isolated system is what? Adiabatic closed system. So isolated system is what? Adiabatic closed system, you can say that adiabatic closed system. So for adiabatic closed system, that means what is the system plus surrounding is isolated system, right? So S generation is what? Summation of delta S. That means delta S system plus delta S surrounding. So this is same as this one. This is same as this one. Why? Because this is your system. So this is also a delta S. So that means if this system is incompressible, so what is the entropy change of the system? MC ln T2 by T1, final temperature. So it interacts either in the form of heat, right? The system, if the system is so, case first, if you take model as surrounding is, we take surrounding act as a thermal reservoir. Low temperature thermal reservoir, example lac, right? And the system is taking, let's suppose it's an iron block, right? So this have a mass something given, the iron block of a mass is given, C of the value is given, right? Initial temperature of this is given, and this is surrounding temperature infinite is given, and T1 is greater than T infinite. So heat will transfer from the system. So heat will transfer from the system to the surrounding. So heat will transfer from the system to the surrounding. So the question is that, number first, what is the entropy change of the system? Change of entropy, that means what is the, that means a change of the entropy change, you rather than you can write entropy change. That means what is that? Entropy change of the iron block, if you say like that, iron block. So the delta S of this is nothing, this is a system, is what? MC ln T2 by T1, right? Because this is incompressible substance, right? So if this is incompressible substance, so C value is same, so Cp is equal to Cv is equal to C. So this is your temperature. So what is the final temperature? The final temperature is what? Equilibrium temperature. So because surrounding is act as a thermal reservoir, so its temperature is fixed. So this temperature is fixed, right? It is acts a thermal reservoir, so fixed temperature. So the system will reject heat at a fixed temperature. So the system temperature will change. The system temperature will change. That means its temperature will reduce. But surrounding temperature is fixed. So it is reduced temperature. And what is the reduced temperature? Up to what? It is reduced up to T infinite. So this is your T infinite. This is your T infinite. So what we can write that MC ln. What is the final temperature of the block? T infinite. What is the initial temperature? T. If this is given, you calculate entropy. This is your kilojoule per Kelvin. Route, right? And in number second, you may ask, anyone ask you like that, number second is that, say that entropy change of the water, that means reservoir, entropy change of lake, that means thermal reservoir, thermal, this is called sink, right? So this will extract heat. So if this is your, see, we will draw again a figure. If this is your system, this is your surrounding. If you take, this is your whole isolated system, right? So this system will transfer heat to the surrounding Q, right? So its temperature will reduce, but this is surrounding, so its temperature T infinite fix act as a thermal reservoir. So what is the entropy change of the lake? See, this is the fixed temperature, so heat will received at a fixed temperature. So what is that? Delta S of lake is equal to what? What is the heat will accept? This is positive for the surrounding, plus what is the surrounding temperature? T infinite. Right, this is our system surrounding temperature. Okay, no problem. Okay, now if you see that this is your fixed temperature, if you see that if the Q value is not given, so what is the Q? The first law of thermodynamics, first law of TD, what is that? Q in, E out, plus delta E of system, right? So if this is our system, now this time this is our system, so there is no, so if this is our system, so this is our system, so there is no in, only out, so Q out is equal to what is that? Delta E is equal to delta U plus change in kinetic energy unit level, delta U. And what is delta U? MC T infinite final minus T1. So you calculate here what is the Q value. So you have Q. So put the value of Q. So you find entropy change of the lag. Right. And the number third, it is like that. Number third is that the entropy generated during the process, that means entropy generated during the process, that means total entropy, that means entropy generated during the process. If you ask that, entropy generated during the process. So if this is our system, isolated system, सो एस जनरेटेड इज व्हाट? डेल्टा एस ऑफ आइसोलेटेड सिस्टम, एंट्रोपी चेंज ऑफ द सिस्टम, एंड दिस इज व्हाट? डेल्टा एस ऑफ सिस्टम प्लस डेल्टा एस ऑफ सराउंडिंग. यू हैव चेंज एंट्रोपी ऑफ द सिस्टम, यू हैव चेंज ऑफ सराउंडिंग, सो यू कैलकुलेट इजिली, राइट? यू मे ऑल्सो कैलकुलेट लाइक दैट, बैलेंस इट, एस इन माइनस एस आउट प्लस एस जेन इज इक्वल टू डेल्टा एस ऑफ सिस्टम, राइट? सो एस इन इज नथिंग इन आयरन ब्लॉक, और एस आउट माइनस क्यू बाई व्हाट? क्यू आउट बाई बाउंड्री टेम्परेचर. सो वॉट इज द बाउंड्री टेम्परेचर? द बाउंड्री टेम्परेचर, दिस टेम्परेचर इज कंटिन्यूअसली चेंज, सो वी टेक ए बाउंड्री इमीडिएट टू द सराउंडिंग. सो दिस योर इमीडिएट सराउंडिंग कॉन्सेप्ट. सो दिस योर इमीडिएट सराउंडिंग, एंड इमीडिएट सराउंडिंग टेम्परेचर ऑफ द इमीडिएट सराउंडिंग इज वॉट? टेम्परेचर ऑफ द सराउंडिंग. सो यू टेक सराउंडिंग टेम्परेचर, यू टेक ऑलवेज सराउंडिंग टेम्परेचर, राइट? प्लस एस जी एन एंड एच सिस्टम यू हैव, एस सिस्टम यू हैव डेल्टा एस ऑफ आयरन ब्लॉक, सो यू मे कैलकुलेट लाइक दैट एस जनरेशन. एस जनरेशन इज योर डेल्टा एस ऑफ आयरन ब्लॉक प्लस क्यू आउट डिवाइडेड बाय टी सराउंड. सो इफ वी कैलकुलेट द टोटल एंट्रोपी चेंज, सो फर्स्ट एंट्रोपी चेंज ऑफ द सिस्टम एंड सेकेंड एंट्रोपी चेंज ऑफ द सराउंडिंग, एंड इफ यू टेक एंट्रोपी चेंज ऑफ द सराउंडिंग, यू ऑलवेज पुट सराउंडिंग टेम्परेचर, ऑलवेज पुट सराउंडिंग टेम्परेचर. ओके, थैंक यू, थैंक यू वेरी मच. सो इन दिस केस, सो इन दिस केस द रिजल्ट विल सेम सेम वैल्यू ऑफ टोन. ओके, थैंक यू, थैंक यू वेरी मच.